These runners are getting ready for a race. Watch how they carefully stretch and warm up their muscles before fitting their feet onto the sprinting blocks. Now, they must wait for the starting gun. At this moment, it may seem like the runners aren't doing anything at all. But if we could look beneath their skin, we would see organ systems busily working together to make the coming race possible. If you've ever run a race, you might be familiar with the changes that are taking place in the runners' bodies right now. They are breathing harder, their hearts are beating faster, and their muscles are contracting and releasing to move them down the track. It is the organ systems inside each runner that make all these changes possible. The human body needs a lot of energy to run at these speeds, and that energy is provided by the food we eat and by our digestive systems. An athlete needs to eat a variety of healthy foods in order to compete at a high level. The food passes through the mouth and then goes down the esophagus and into the stomach. From there, it passes into the intestines. During this process, the body converts the food into usable energy and eliminates anything it cannot use. Without good food and efficient digestive systems, athletes can't perform to the best of their abilities. Take a look at these long-distance runners. As they run faster, their bodies need more oxygen than before the race started. In this case, it is the respiratory system that must work overtime to make sure the runners have all the oxygen they need to keep running. Air is inhaled through the mouth and nose and travels down the trachea and into the lungs. Here, precious oxygen is extracted from the air and sent to the rest of the body. The faster these runners go, the more oxygen they'll need. Luckily, their lungs are strong and elastic and have the capacity to expand and take in much more air than when they are at rest. While the job of the respiratory system is to bring necessary oxygen into these hard-working bodies, a very different organ system carries that oxygen to the muscles and tissues that need it to keep functioning. This is the job of the circulatory system, which includes the heart, veins, arteries, and billions of capillaries that reach into every part of the body. The heart pumps oxygen-rich blood outward through the arteries, where oxygen and other necessary nutrients are dispersed through the capillaries that infiltrate the muscles. Veins carry the depleted blood back to the heart to be sent through the body's organs, to remove waste products like carbon dioxide, and to pick up more oxygen. This runner's heart is beating 2.5 times faster now than before the race, pumping nutrient and oxygen-rich blood to tired muscles as rapidly as possible. Let's explore the inner workings of another body system by looking at these runners who are jumping hurdles as part of their race. Their muscular systems, in conjunction with their skeletal systems, are doing the hard work of contracting and relaxing their muscles and moving their arms and legs to help them run and jump. The skeleton, made up of over 200 bones, provides a strong framework to help keep each runner upright, and it also protects soft, vulnerable organs from damage in case of falls. Tendons connect the muscles to the skeletal framework, and ligaments hold together the joints that allow the runners to bend, move, and stretch in different directions. Watch how smoothly this system works together with the muscular system to allow these runners to sprint and leap at amazing speeds. There's another organ system working hard to help each runner. While we can't see the effects of this system as easily as some of the other systems, it's just as important for the health of our runners. It's known as the endocrine system. This system contains specialized glands that make hormones, which in turn influence every cell, tissue, and organ of the body. Hormones are important chemical messengers sent throughout the body to help it function properly. In our runners, This system is regulating blood pressure, muscle strength, and oxygen intake. The endocrine system is constantly working behind the scenes to keep everything running smoothly. The same organ systems that allow these athletes to run, jump, compete, and race are also working inside of you right now. You may not be running a race or jumping hurdles, but your organ systems are still hard at work, allowing you to eat, sleep, play, and do schoolwork. Each system is part of the miraculous human body.